third hole at Pebble Beach. There's more to it than meets the eye. We know that holes 1 through 7, you have to make birdies at Pebble Beach.
And it's not a guaranteed birdie, par, or even bogey for that matter. Tiger Woods, when he won here by 15 in 2000, he made a triple bogey here in round 3. Dustin Johnson, when he was leading in 2010, final group, final round, came here, perhaps threw away the game plan. Frustratingly, he pulled out his driver, hit it left, lost his golf ball.
4 iron, 233 yards to the fairway, and then basically you've got about 40 yards through the fairway into the bunkers. You can go with the hybrid, it's 246, and then the 3-wood, 256 to the fairway. And if you're bold, if you're brazen, you take on the driver, it's 276 to clear the trees, to clear the barranca, all the gunch into the fairway. How do you make the decision?
An even bigger issue is the prevailing wind here. It's off the left. The ideal shot here, especially with the driver, you have to hit a little bit of a draw. And that's not easy to do against a left to right breeze.
So what are you going to do? Come championship time, what decision do you make?
Does it look like I ever have played conservatively in my life?
So you're going driver?
Absolutely.
I'm going 4 iron.
All right.
Let's see.
Let's do it.
Who comes out on top? So you and I have 4 iron because I'm smart. You have driver because you're reckless.
Mm-hmm.
What we've done, we've taken these two clubs away. But now on the ground, the hybrid on the right indicates the line that I'm going to play. And the 3-wood on the ground, well, that's the driver line. That's the big dog line. All right, this is all about position. If I hit it well, it's a 4-iron, and then it's followed by a wedge, a 1-putt, and a birdie.
You called yourself smart. Has anyone else said that?
Well, we'll find out, won't we?
Perfect.
Yeah, that's perfect.
All right, you're up. The problem here, Ned, this tree is right in the way. So as I referenced, I'm going to have to shape something around it, which is not easy to do for someone who likes to move it the other way. Let's give it a shot. That should be perfect.
A lot of strategy is involved here on the third, but if you find the fairway, this is a hole that you really have to take advantage of and make that birdie. I've got 170 yards to the center of the green. What do you have?
I can't even hear you, but I'm 93.
My shot is a lot safer with the 4-iron, but I've got 170 yards in to a small little target. Ewan, who took on the bold play, he's only got 93 yards and he's turned it into a flip wedge and a birdie opportunity. This third hole, it's all about strategy. Driver pays off. I hate that guy.